Pittsburgh park rangers and animal care and control are on the lookout for this massive snake. Someone saw it in Frick Park and took this picture. They say it does not appear to be native to western Pennsylvania. Police officers with Zone 4 are also on high alert. They're asking people, if you see the snake, stay away from it and call police immediately. And I can promise you, they're not going to have any trouble keeping me away from that snake. Katie Johnston for KDKA News.